だ。
So that's where you are.
Oh no! He found us!
No!
Ready? Fire!
Time to clean up the rest of the trash.
Huh?
You bastard! This has gone far enough! Leave Earth now while you still can!
So, you finally showed yourself, Saiyan. Come! Let me see the power of a Super Saiyan!
Ready? Fight!
Take this!
Yeah!
You idiot!
So much trouble.
What?
Can Goku possibly stand up to Cooler's ultimate transformation?
Consider yourself honored! You'll be the first to witness my ultimate form!
Ready?
Yeah. You asked for it! Here goes!
As promised, Cooler's ultimate form proved to be far more terrible than Frieza's. But even so, Goku refused to give up. Like his brother before him, Cooler underestimated Goku's resolve, a fact he came to realize only too late. Unable to withstand Goku's Super Saiyan powers, Cooler was overwhelmed by the blast, completely annihilated.
Guys, I did it!
And so, peace was once again restored to the Earth, thanks to the Z Fighters. Goku, Cooler was found and rebuilt by the machine planet known as the Big Getty Star. Needing the raw materials of other planets to fuel itself, the Big Getty Star descended upon New Namek. Though Cooler was made even more formidable, thanks to the Big Getty Star's ability to duplicate him endlessly, Goku and Vegeta would not give up, even in the face of this hopeless situation. And fueled by nothing more than their Saiyan pride, they charged into battle. The peaceful life of the Nameks was once again disrupted as a strange, sinister planet darkened the skies of New Namek. Powerless to stop this invader, the Namekians were again in danger. At Dende's request, Goku and the Z Fighters race to New Namek to help.
Where is Goku?
Who is that?
Isn't that the guy Goku told us about? Cooler? Once more, where is Goku?
Let's split up and look. It's all up to us now.
I see. In that case, I'll have to kill you first.
What are you talking about? We won't go down that easy.
Ready?
But even with their combined strength, the two were no match for the newly resurrected Cooler.
I hate to say it, but we're toast!
You said it. We really should have just stayed on Earth.
Elsewhere, having sensed their friends in danger, Gohan and Krillin hurry to Master Roshi's aid.
I guess I'll have to beat it out of you.
Ready?
Dad!
So, how about it, boy? Still don't feel like talking.
What's wrong, Gohan? You're getting sloppy! Hard to believe you're still alive.
And you, I should have killed you when I had the chance. A mistake I'll soon correct.
I hope you've learned some new tricks since then.
Ready?
Starting to irritate me.
This time, I'll finish you off.
Wait! We killed you!
Stupid monkey! I'm going to destroy you!
Ready?
What's wrong? You'll have to do better than that to beat me!
I didn't think you could use instant transmission too! Looks like I'll have to go all out!
Good. You finally show your true colors, Super Saiyan. I was beginning to get bored. Let's end this. We'll prove once and for all who's the strongest in the universe!